Well, hello there, guys, and welcome back to another exciting adventure from the Riotic Corporation. Today, I'm joined by Mars One, who is also part of the survival series that we play. Welcome, Mars One.
Good evening, Commander.
And today, we are playing the Never Surrender series. We've got a base that we got to get to, but of course, first, we've got to build up our resources and build us a warship to get up there. So, without further ado, guys, we're going to jump right into that. Hope you all enjoy. Well, Mars? So, this is the base setup that I've started. We'll just continue from there. And once we gather enough resources, we can start construction of a warship.
Okay. Do you plan on building the warship on planet and launching up to orbit and then going to the base, or launching up a construction ship to orbit and building it up in the orbit?
We'll probably build on the planet surface.
Okay.
Good. And unless you have a better idea as far as building in space.
It looks like you're established here. We can collect a bunch of supplies and materials and convert the ship into ion if needed up in space, or just remain with hydrogen power.
Yeah, that's why I was going to build it hydrogen. And with a backup of ion.
Okay. We'll have to mine some platinum up in space then, so we may need some refining capabilities, or we may have to take up along a small production line.
Well, I'm good with it. We can always add refining capabilities to it.
Pretty heavy if it's warship, so heavy armor.
Yep. It'll definitely have to be heavily armored and armed.
And once you get up there, you're going to try and last for long enough to get all the achievements, or do you just want to see how long you last?
I'll try and last as long as I can, hopefully get all the achievements.
Okay. I have attempted it before, and I've got a few. One of the achievements, though, seems like we may have to survive for 100 to 200 waves of drone.
Oh. So we're definitely going to have to take enough with us for that.
I forget which one it is, but...
Yeah. Looks like I'm going to have to go mine a little ore. Hand. Since we're not piped. Well, no. Just take it out of there.
I already pulled most of the iron out of the butter ball.
Did you? Is it in the refinery then?
Yep. Probably low on nickel though.
Thank you. basically something that takes forever.
Make anything?
Making progress. Still.
Yep. We could upgrade to advanced grid assembler. We will probably need more power on the hangar, though.
Yep. That's what I'm worried about. Charging up your ball very fast. One too many. May go with some natural lighting.
Okay.
Oh, I've already swapped it for me.
Yep.
That's awesome.
That's what I'm here for. Yeah, when I was gonna toss the advanced assembler and try when we lose power. What do you need?
Just a couple more pipes and you'll be piped. one more conveyor junction. Huh, you already got one of those up. Yeah, so I had to mess with my encoder settings.
What settings?
My encoder. For the, OBS.
Oh, okay. You figured out what the problem was?
Yeah. It was not recording in the proper format.
Oh, not recording in MP4?
Well... that, but it was also instead of being 720 or 1080p, it was recording in some odd pixelated form. See here.
I got one 86 meters away.
Ah, there it is. That's why I could hear it. Yeah. Rolling. Whoops. All on the floor.
Different color or
last 4 seconds. So are they from the thrusters?
Yep, sounds good. Sorry about that.
Are you fine?
I'm stuck in a hole.
Oh, need some air.
Oh, perfect. I'll give that back to you.
Oh, no, I've got one. I had two.
Okay, well, we're out of ice. GPS you gave me?
No. I haven't put a GPS here. Actually, you need to out. There's some out tanks. So then we have tanks, hydrogen tanks.
Okay, storage. Well, we're not gonna have uranium until we get the space for power. We could go with hydrogen and a bunch of engines. We will need a lot of this stuff.
I think we got that. Pretty sure there's a mountain close by. We can get a bunch of ice from it.
Or an ice lake.
Or a lake. I haven't done a lot of scouting yet, but... just enough scouting to get me started. Another deposit?
Yep.
Yeah, that's nickel. Where are you going now?
Two kilometers towards the moon.
Yeah. Charge time 5 hours, 16 minutes. Yeah, I like that.
I think that's telling you how long it's taking. Thunderbolt battery is discharged.
Oh, it is?
Yeah. Just because that's the only battery we have on the base right now, so that's the only, lock it'll give us information on.
I got you.
Not what it normally would do, but... probably get more wind turbines up, and...
Well, I've got three batteries at 100% on the Butterball and one at 98.
Okay.
And I've got Izzy's rechargeable. Come on, take that back.
Charge and refueling script?
I take that back. I had to recompile it. They are at 48, 49, 49, and 45.
I found magnesium ice silicon.
It's probably more or less. Okay. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. I'm going to end it here for now. We'll pick back up with Mars when he gets back from his scouting mission. I hope you enjoyed it. Commander Crowley out. Guys, I want to go ahead and throw this out there. I want to appreciate you for watching my videos, and at the same time, I want to get the word out for Swifty Saloon, my buddy. He started up his own business, and he's making these wonderful-looking figures and wonderful-looking blocks for Dungeons and Dragons, I believe. Many different creatures, many different battleground top areas. You got your dice. All kinds of little odds and ends. You need to check him out, Swifty Saloon on Facebook, and hit him up and tell him that I sent you there. He might even throw you a discount. Again, thanks for watching, and as always, this is Jonathan with the Riotic Corporation. Until next time.